Lou Conti created a dance company when most people would have said it'll never make it. And he really brought professional dance to Chicago. He made dance accessible, successful, entertaining, and has established us in the dance community on an international level.
Lou, back in the day when he was starting in 1977, was an inspired character that was finding a niche of movement and a style that hadn't been seen before. And I feel like Chicago just embraced him and was a wonderful fit.
I think I have to go back to the first day I met him and the first day I took class from him. Most of my training was in ballet and I was trying to figure out what to do next, and through a friend of mine found that he was teaching, and it was fantastic. It was all the elements that I had been looking for. From that moment on, he became my mentor, and not only through dance, but through life and through a lifelong friendship that we continue to have. There have always been excellent teachers and excellent schools of dance in Chicago. The problem was is that there wasn't a company that employed dancers year-round. So being that one of Lou's interests was keeping dancers in Chicago, he wanted dancers to be able to train in Chicago, spend their careers in Chicago. And he really achieved it within 5 years. And then people started coming to Chicago from other parts of the country and then eventually other parts of the world to study at the Lou Conti Dance Studio, to study under him, and to hopefully get a job in Hubbard Street.
His intuition was also very timely. He knew when the next step was coming and how to evolve the company in a great way. He knew when it was time to implement yet another choreographer, then the company started to expand. And I think he was just a real genius in that respect.
I think one of the reasons that Lou was so interested in bringing Twyla Tharp's choreography to Hubbard Street is that he knew it would challenge the dancers and keep them growing. They could really bring her pieces to life. It was always about the company, not about Lou. And so he knew in his heart the right moment to take it to the next level, but it was the foundation of what he put in place, the standards he set, the kinds of dancers he recruited, and the challenges that created what Hubbard Street is today.
And it brought lots of people to dance that might have never experienced dance before. And that's his lasting legacy.
He trained a whole generation of Chicago dance audiences.